Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Sneha and in this video I'm going to share with you 5 easy, natural and super effective dull skincare hacks that will instantly revive and rejuvenate your dull, lustreless and tired skin and will bring a beautiful glow on your face so you don't have to waste your precious time, money and energy buying those expensive fancy creams or visiting a beauty salon. All you have to do is just follow any 2 of these remedies to get that fabulous healthy glow on your face. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So the first ingredient that you need is extra virgin olive oil. The natural properties of olive oil help with brightening, moisturizing and cell rejuvenation. So simply take a bowl and add 1 teaspoon of olive oil, and also it is incredibly rich in vitamins, nutrients plus organic fatty acids. So the next ingredient that you need is orange essential oil, one of the most potent essential oil for improving skin complexion and dullness. So I'm going to add 2 to 3 drops of orange essential oil. Now mix it thoroughly. Before applying the oil, use rose water to cleanse your face. Rose water helps in hydrating, revitalizing, moisturizing and toning. So spray some rose water until your face is completely wet and then wipe off with a cotton pad. Apply the oil all over your face and then gently massage in a circular motion in an upward direction. So give a good massage for 5 to 7 minutes and then wipe off with a wet tissue. Doing this regularly results in a more luminous, clear, glowing and younger complexion. Prepare, you need 1 big tablespoon of sugar. Raw sugar works best to exfoliate the dead skin on the face. Then add around 1 tablespoon of cold pressed coconut oil. This removes dullness and moisturizes your skin. And finally, I'm going to add is around 1/4 slice of fresh lemon juice. Lemon removes tan and lightens your complexion. Mix it thoroughly to get a scrub-like consistency. Before applying the scrub, soak a towel in hot water and place over your face. Let it sit for 30 seconds and then remove the towel. This opens up the pores and makes the removal of deep-seated impurities easier. Now apply the scrub all over your face and with your wet fingers, gently rub for a minute in a circular direction. This scrubbing improves the blood circulation and makes your skin more supple, clear, young and radiant. Once you are done, wash off with ice cold water. To prepare this, you need 1 tablespoon of chilled curd, or you can also use yogurt. The lactic acid in curd removes skin darkness and patchiness. Then add 1 teaspoon of honey. Mix it thoroughly to get a smooth paste. Now with the help of a brush, apply this mask in an upward direction. Let it rest for 15 minutes and then wash off with cool water. If used regularly, this will give you a refreshing, glowing and satin smooth skin. To prepare the hydrating gel mask, you need 2 ingredients. The first thing that you need is aloe vera gel. So you need 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. Then add 2 teaspoons of rose water. Mix thoroughly to get an even consistency. Apply the gel mask with the help of a brush and let it rest for 20 to 30 minutes. And then wash off with cool water. This locks in moisture and conditions the skin. It prevents aging, tanning and improves skin luster and clarity. To prepare the facial glow cleanser, you need 1 teaspoon of honey. To this, I'm going to add is around a pinch of sandalwood powder. Mix it thoroughly to get a smooth paste. Apply this paste to your wet face and then rub in a circular motion for 2 minutes and then wash off with cool water. This provides instant natural fairness and glow. It has a tightening and lightening effect. After using any one of these remedies, rub some vitamin E oil, simply pop out one vitamin E capsule and apply the contents on your face and gently massage until fully absorbed. So these remedies add a beautiful radiance and glow to your complexion and brighten up your face. So thanks everyone for watching this video and do subscribe to my channel for more such amazing videos. Till then, take care and bye-bye.